Good afternoon. My name is Ida Jackson. On behalf of the research team, thank you for taking the time to meet with me. This interview will involve two parts. The first part is a brief demographic survey, which you will be able to fill out via an anonymous digital survey. The second part will involve a brief set of questions about your perception and experiences with rooftop solar power. Our objective is to document the stories behind why people in Georgia do or do not adopt solar energy. There is no right or wrong answers. We want to hear what you honestly think and feel. So we have, you've already consented to and signed the consent form to complete this video, this recording.
Yes.
Correct? Okay. And you understand that this is done anonymously, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me if you own your home or rent your home?
Own.
You own your home? What type of structure would you say you have? A multi-unit townhome, a condo, apartment, or single family?
Single family.
Okay. Can you tell me an approximate date that you moved in?
2002.
Okay. Have you always lived in Washington?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Do you know how your family ended up here?
I moved from Lincolnton in 84.
In 84, okay. Do you enjoy our community overall?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So you told me that you live in a single family home. Have you ever invested in solar, either on the rooftop of your home, on your property, thought about it for a business, or used the program through the utility company?
No.
No? Okay. Have you ever thought about the use of solar and the impact that it could have?
Yes.
Okay. What are your thoughts about solar panels?
I wish I was able to could afford them because I had my son to research them. He researched them, mm-hmm. and he said it was a good thing, you know, so.
Okay. Tell me, why do you think you don't have rooftop solar?
Can't afford.
Can't afford it, okay. Affordability. If you could afford it, would you want it?
Yes.
Okay. Can you give me some reasons why you would want it if you could afford it?
Save energy. I mean, you know, it's something good to have.
Okay. So I am going to give you a map of the United States. And on that map, is there a particular area that you think more people use solar panels, solar energy on their rooftops? Is there a particular place within the United States?
California.
California. Okay. Could you shade that area in for me on the map?
Right here. Mm-hmm. Florida.
Florida, okay. Why do you think those two states they use more solar energy?
Probably because of the sun. Stay okay. Hot all the time.
Okay. Do you think those people have more access than, say, here in Georgia?
Yes.
Is that accessibility because of income or just awareness? You think it's more affordable? Do you think the prices are different there?
Yes.
Okay. You don't have to shade it completely in. Yeah.
Well, Florida.
Over here.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Not a small little piece, big as Florida. Ain't it?
Yeah.
No, Florida big than this. This part is about Key West right here.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay.
Okay. So let's look at the map for the state of Georgia.
Okay.
In what community do you think people have the most rooftop solar on their home?
Probably Atlanta,
Savannah. Okay. What makes the people in Atlanta different from the people here in Washington, you think?
They can afford it.
Okay, affordability.
Savannah.
In Savannah, okay.
Probably Augusta, too.
Okay.
Columbus. Let's say Augusta, okay. Mm-hmm.
So you think that they have solar on their rooftops because of affordability?
Probably.
Okay. Any other reason? That's it.
And it helped with probably, like electric.
The electric bill. Okay.
Anything we can get to help on that, we'll get on.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. What about, say, your friends or people that live here in the state of Georgia that you may know? Do you know of anyone that has solar on their roofs?
No.
No.
Mm-mm.
Do you have any other persons that maybe you've discussed with that may be interested, you think, in solar energy? Using solar energy?
Would I discuss it with them?
Have you talked to anyone in the past? Okay.
Mm-mm.
All right. So that was our last question. Thank you so very much for taking the time to interview with me.
You're welcome. All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.